Nobody's freaking out.
So. No, they're doing good, actually. They were in terrible shape. We had to treat them for mites and all sorts of runny noses and the usual. They were in total darkness 24 hours a day. So it's not only was it not good for them, if they didn't like each other, they were fighting. These two came and they were completely scarred up, completely scarred.
Oh my goodness.
He's very friendly.